Well, and I always felt pitching out of the windup is just a, oops,
hit in the air, deep right field. Soler is back, and that one is out of here. So it's a leadoff home run for Brett Nicholas, and it's a 3-0 lead for the West.
Right into the wheelhouse right there.
The Rocky music playing and everything. Probably gets a little extra cheer again, as we mentioned before, plays for the surprise Saguaros. So surprise Saguaros home ballpark as Stephen Romero steps up with a man aboard and nobody out. And he skies one to deep right field, going back.
Wow.
Looking up, and that one's going to get out for a 2-run home run. So welcome to the game, Stephen Romero.
Boy, that ball was just overpowered. That almost had the look like a left-handed pole hitter to have that type of opposite field pop.
This one's hit in the air, right field. Going back again is Almora, and looking up again for another home run for Brett Nicholas. His second homer of the ball game makes it a 7-1 lead for the West.
Just putting a nice easy swing on it, and it's up, up and away again. Just that beautiful classic left-handed hitter swing. You know, that has you know, gone towards more safety conscious things like shaving cream and baby powder.
Right, absolutely. This one's hit in the air, and we may have to talk to Stefen Romero too, because he also has two home runs. That's a solo shot, and every time, there's only been twice, but whenever the East scores a run, the West answers right back.
Yes, they do, and two opposite barrel bombs there for Romero.
Wow, so Romero with two home runs, Brett Nicholas with two home runs, and an 8-2 lead for the West.